There are a lot of people who think that you deal with pain by taking prescription drugs, not recreational drugs.
I've never been addicted to any prescription drugs. I've never been drunk. I've worked my whole life. I sacrificed being a normal girl. My credibility, my reputation, everything that I've worked so hard since birth is questionable.
There are a lot of people who still think you're covering up.
True.